Well, today's programme is about birdsong, and I'll talk a bit about that in a moment, but I couldn't resist prefacing it with three very beautiful short pieces from Messiaen's early years. The first prelude, the dove, which we hear gently flapping its wings in the first bar. Sadly, it doesn't coo, but anyway, we hear the wings. And this exquisite sight-reading piece, I think when you hear it, you'll agree with me that Messiaen actually taught sight-reading, that's how he earned his living, in the 1930s at the École Normale. And he must have written hundreds of sight-reading tests. And I think when you've heard this one, you'll agree with me that one of the great tragedies of musical history is that they're all lost except one.